I'm Joëlle Pinault. I'm a faculty member in the School of Computer Science. My research expertise is in artificial intelligence, and more specifically in machine learning. It's a field that's been moving incredibly quickly over the last few years, and so it's a challenge to predict where it's going to go over the next 25 years. One thing I will say is that the areas where we've made the most progress recently is with static data, data that's been recorded and stored. And I expect over the next few years to make progress, we have to get much better at building algorithms and models that deal with data in the real world, interactive data, data that we get from people, and learning in this really dynamic context, I think, is going to be one of the big challenges for us. That means that we have to get out of our labs, that we have to interact with people across many different fields and communities in order to figure out how we can build AI systems that are solving real-world problems relevant to all of those contexts. In addition to the technical challenges, mathematical, computer science challenge that we solve every day, we also have to think about how to make sure that our algorithms are fair, that they are representing the real problems we try to solve, and that they are not simply coming up with a solution that works in the lab, but that actually works in the real situation. I'm particularly excited to pursue several projects at the intersection of AI and healthcare, where we use prediction algorithms to try to improve the treatment outcomes for people who have several different conditions. We try to predict how we can match an individual's characteristics to their particular health outcome and the particular personalized treatment that they need. In the short term, we're doing this on a very small scale. Over the next 25 years, I look forward to doing that across several different types of diseases and patient populations.